Alright. Ooh. Am I gonna have to kill this guy right away? Or can we... This weapon is just so... Oh wow, this weapon is stronger than that one. 365, huh? Alright. I don't need the sniper rifle right now. I can take this bad boy right here and then...
Johnny, pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Action. Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Wanted in Night City.
I'm ready. You're ready?
Hey. Know anything about any bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing this. Spends the whole time yakking with his psycho fan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him.
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
What's he selling?
Organic strawberries and cream. What do you
think?
He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Green. Thanks.
We can actually find some of Johnny's music, maybe.
Come back, please.
Man, all these people are worth it. But let's...
Come back, please.
I heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Do List, Purdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
You mean Samurai?
Kid, you even got an ass? Never Fade Away, Dancing with My Axe, Chipping In, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
Looking for the real deal, like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
I used to, come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scop. You're too young to remember the first Samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
All right, prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Johnny, my dear expert, help us chew now. Need a quick rundown of Samurai trivia.
The upper third gig, remember it like it was yesterday. Set my axe on fire, then smashed it on the stage. Crowd went wild.
Well, can't wait all day.
Easy. Johnny lit up his axe, then smashed it.
Nope. Knew it. Who smashes their gear when they're just starting out? I mean, a new one costs eddies.
Johnny, please. Can you stop making my life harder? My life that's quickly running out?
How am I supposed to give a witty response to that pathetic question? It's like kicking a puppy. A blind puppy.
You always freeze up like this?
played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
Let me think. There was a fire. Remember those gonks you tried putting out with beer?
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan can know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Stuff's pretty cheap. Now that's some expensive stuff.
Appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good silver hand. Take it. Spread the good silver hand word. Death to
you know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true. But look at that guy. 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
The guy's your biggest fan. You're not happy to meet him?
From Sokka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there, just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change, them and the world.
It's been 60 years. Something must have changed.
Know what changed? The damn facade. Fresh interface plugs, new high fructose scop syrup, fun fruity flavors. A new face of Arasaka, same old shit, different package.
Something's changed. Maybe we can't see it, but it's changed all the same.
Sure. Now almost nobody remembers when a person wasn't just a meat bag full of secondhand implants.
Okay.
I know you?
Well?
Attention.
We're being attacked!
What do you want from me?
What do you see?
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model's skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking lamp? What a fucking shit stuff.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
What am I looking here for? Oh. BD.
Eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase.
Well, well, well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Just as we do it. A aircraft storage.
How do I open the secret door, though? Should be a way to open this. Alright, I have no idea how you open this. It should be like a lever or button or something. How, though, reach the hidden room? Okay, how do you open this door?
Treatment has been listed at 700,000 euro dollars per month. For the second consecutive year, the Lennox City Mutual Care Joint, you already
Oh, here we go.
Must be connected to those doors.
Or oh, wow. They're flushing somewhere. Who knows?
I hate this E99. GG. Ugh, I don't know how this thing works. I thought I knew how, but I don't. Really?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her end type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Just got killed off.